Falco at the first. So they move on then to the National Fence. It's off for 21 hours, of course. Christian Mowers and Quine and Dandy approach the last.